Hi, welcome to Ragashri video. Come fall in love with history. Do you know national anthem? Jana Gana Mana is the national anthem of India. It was originally composed as Bharato Bhagya Bidata in Bengali by poet Rabindranath Tagore. Later, it was written in Sadhu Bengali or Tatsma Bengali, which is heavily Sanskritized. The first stanza of the song was adopted by the Constituent Assembly of India as the national anthem on 24 January 1950. A formal version of national anthem takes approximately 52 seconds. The tune for the national anthem was composed by Margaret Cousins, wife of an educationalist Dr. James Henry Cousins, who was Dadan principal of Madanpally College. Do you know University of Calcutta? University of Calcutta is situated in Kolkata. It was established on 24 January 1857. That was one of the first institutions in Asia to be established as a multidisciplinary and Western-style university. Within India, it is recognized as a 5-star university and accredited A grade by National Assessment and Accreditation Council. The university has a total of 14 campuses spread over the city of Kolkata. As of 2012, 136 colleges are affiliated to it. The University of Calcutta has secured the 5th position among the universities of India in the prestigious Indian University Ranking 2019 list, which was released by NIRF of the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India. Do you know National Girl Child Day? The National Girl Child Day is celebrated in India every year on 24 January since 2008. The main objectives are to highlight the inequalities faced by the girls in the country and to promote awareness about the rights of a girl child, and also to generate awareness on importance of girl education, health and nutrition. Do you know canned beer? On January 24, 1935, the first canned beer in the United States goes on sale in Richmond, Virginia. Crook's Cream Ale and Crook's Finest Beer were the first beers sold to the public in cans. The American Can Company began experimenting with canned beer in 1909. But the cans could not withstand the pressure from carbonation and exploded. Later, Cammi developed a keg lining technique. And also, Jan 24th is celebrated in many ways. Beer Can Appreciation Day, Peanut Butter Day, Belly Laugh Day, and Talk Like a Grizzled Prospector Day. See, there are so many reasons to love history. This is Raghavishri. We do yoga.